Okay, Williamsville High School with junior Brandy Donnelly with the softball team. Brandy, how are you doing today?
I'm good.
Good. I guess talk about a little bit about your season so far. Only one loss so far. Obviously, things are going well for you.
Yeah, we had a loss to SHG earlier in the year. Hadn't played many games yet. Hadn't had much time outside. It's a pretty close game, but we'd like to see them again if we could.
Obviously, you're back indoors once again today for practice. How hard has this been with all the rain?
We've been out inside a lot. Almost all our practices have been inside. Miss Allen just said in the locker room how we're the best indoor working team she's ever had because all our practices have been inside.
I guess looking back, obviously last year you had an excellent run, probably one step shorter than you wanted to go. What did you talk about coming into the season about what maybe not necessarily needed to do differently, but the goals for the season were?
We just talked about how people needed to step up hitting-wise because we lost a lot of big hitters like Catherine and Tori with all their home runs and stuff, and we needed to get a little bit of that. We had a really stacked lineup last year, and we needed to have a few people step up, and I think we've definitely done that. We were still really happy with how we ended up, but we always talk about almost every practice there's something mentioned about moving on to the next game, and it's all about the postseason and how we need to get back to that state championship game to prove ourselves.
Now you're going to play volleyball in college, and you said in Illinois. I guess just talk about a little bit how that all came about, when they started talking to you, and when.
I think they first started talking to me the end of my freshman year. Was a few things were said, and then last year was when I really started the recruiting process, and then I went on a visit in August, and they talked to me about what, if I wanted to play there or not, and then they just gave me some time to think about it, and then I decided to go there. It was between them and UIS, playing both at UIS, but I decided to play at Illinois.
Obviously, they've had a really successful run of late. It's going to be something exciting to join in on.
Yeah, I'm really excited to be a part of their team and program. They have really good coaches and really nice program.
What position do they want you to play? Same thing?
Or libero or DS, okay. But I would want to play libero.
Okay. And I guess just looking forward for the rest of your softball season, what only got a few games left here for the playoffs, so I guess what's your guys' mentality at this point?
We're just going to keep trying to jump on teams early in the first few innings and just keep hitting the ball. And we've always had really solid defense, so we're going to keep that up.
Right, and I think Brandy could be a number one pitcher at any school in this area. And it's just she's playing behind someone as successful as Haley. And that's okay with her. I mean, she loves playing third, does a great job. When our leadoff hitter. So, I mean, that's big for us. And she gets on, and we try to jump on people right away. So it's nice to have her at the top of the order. Well, I think what makes Brandy great is that she practices just like she plays. Mm-hmm. And so if that means in practice she's diving or sliding or, working hard, whatever drill it is, and it could be volleyball, it could be softball, whatever sport she's in, she plays in practice like she plays in a game. And I think that's what makes her so great. And just she's just one of those natural talents. She gets up there, like last night she had two home runs, and it's just amazing to me. You watch her play, how strong she is, and her hand-eye coordination's great, and her quickness. She made a diving play, a little diving catch last night, and that's what I think just makes her special, though, is she leads by example in how she practices and how she plays.
Maybe it's not surprising, but she was going to go play volleyball in college. But yet, obviously, she's still doing really, really well for you, focused in practice. I mean, that's got to be an asset, really.
Right. I mean, she comes to our games or practices, and, it might be a hard game, long game, hard practice. And I know she gets in the car, and I know she goes to Bloomington and practices another 2 or 3 hours of volleyball. So, I mean, she really works hard and never says a word, never complains. You know what I mean? Like, yeah. She could be worn out and whatever, but she goes up and does her volleyball. And like I said, that's what kind of makes her special, though. She doesn't say anything. She just works hard. She enjoys it.